SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to allow cookies on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've upgraded your iPhone to iOS 17, then there are certain settings that have changed. One of these settings involves the way that you can block cookies in the Safari browser on your iPhone. If your cookies are currently being blocked, but you would like to allow cookies, then you can change this setting by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and choosing the Safari option. And this is the part that's different from iOS 16. Previously, you used to be able to find the Block All Cookies option on this menu, but now it's on a different one. So you just need to continue scrolling down and select the Advanced option. And now you can tap the button to the right of Block All Cookies to allow the cookies. The setting on my phone right now is going to allow cookies. And if it looks like that, then it means that your cookies are blocked. But again, if you want to allow cookies, then the Block All Cookies setting should look like this.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.